Swamis. Gopi Jan Ballava Girivar Dhari Jai. Gopi Jan Ballava Girivar Dhari. Jaya Radha Madhava Kunja Bihari. Yashoda Nandan Brija Jan Ranjan. Yashoda Nandan Brija Jan Ranjan. Yashoda Nandan Brija Jan Ranjan. Yamuna Tira Vanchari Yamuna. Yamuna Tira Vanchari Yamuna. Jaya Radha Madhava Kunja Bihari. Gopi Jana Ballava Girivar Dhari. Yashoda Nandan Brija Jan Ranjan. Yamuna Tira Banchari Yamuna. Jaya Radha Madhava Kunja Bihari. Jaya Radha Madhava Kunja Bihari. Bande Krishna Nanda Kumara Ban. Bande Krishna Nanda Kumara. Nanda Kumara Madan Gopala. Nanda Kumara Madan Gopala. Madan Gopala Mohan Rupa. Madan Gopala Mohan Rupa. Mohan Rupa Nanda Kumara. Jaya Jaya Dev Hari. Jaya Jaya Dev Hari. Jaya Sachinandan Gaur Hari. Jaya Prabhu Dina Dayal Hari. Govinda Hari Gopal Hari. Govinda Govinda Hari Gopal Hari. Govinda Hari Gopal Hari. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Put one tablet here.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hari Bo.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
Everyone please chant. Sab log boliye.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Nitai Gauranga, Nitai Gauranga, Nitai Gauranga, Gaur Hari. Jaya Sachinandana Gaur Hari, Patita Pavan Gaur Hari. Nitai Gaur Hari Bol Hari Bol Hari Bol Hari Bol Nitai Gaur Hari Bol Jaya Jaya Prabhu Pa Prabhu Pa Prabhu Pa Prabhu Pa
Jai Om Vishnupad Paramhans Parivirajakacharya Stotr Sachari Sunchala Bhakti Vidhan Goswami Maharaj Srila Prabhupada Ki Jai. Jai Om Vishnupad Paramhans Parivirajakacharya Stotr Sachari Sunchala Bhakti Siddhant Sathya Thakur Maharaj Prabhupada Ki Jai. ISKCON BVT Founder Charya His Divine Grace Srila Prabhupada Ki Jai. Anant Koti Vaishnavind ki jai. Namachare Shri Hardas Thakur ki jai. Prem se kaho Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhar Shivasadi Gaur Bhaktavind ki jai. Shri Shri Gaur Radha Krishna Go Gopinath Sham Kund Radha Kund Giri Govardhan ki jai. Shri Shri Vrindavan Mathura Dham ki jai. Shri Shri Navdeep Dwarka Dham ki jai. Shri Dham Mayapur Dham ki jai. Shri Shri Yamuna Mai Ganga Mai ki jai. Shri Shri Tulsi Devi Bhakti Devi ki jai. Shri Shri Samved Bhakta Vrind ki jai. Shri Shri Yug Dharma Harinam Sankirtan ki jai. Shri Shri Sankirtan Yajna ki jai. Our loving spiritual master, divine grace, most merciful, savior of the whole world by spreading Sanatana Dharma, holy name all over the world, Patit Pavan Srila Prabhupada ki. Patit Pavan Srila Prabhupada Transcendental Book Distribution ki jai. Nitai Gaur Premanandi. Nitai Gaur Pemanandi. All glories to Sambal devotees. All glories to Sambal devotees. All glories to Shri Guru and Gauranga. All glories to Divine Grace Srila Prabhupada. Nava Vishnu Vidaya Krishna Prasabhutale Srimadhi Bhakti Vidhan Swami Tanavane. Namaste Saraswati Deve Gauravani Pracharane. Nirvasesh Shunyavadi Paschata Desatane. Om Ajnana Timurandasya Jnananjana Shalakaya Chakshu Runamilitam Yena Tasmai Sri Guruve Nama Sri Chaitanya Manovishnam Sthapitam Yena Bhutale Swayam Rupakadamayam Dadati Swapadantikam Bandeham Sri Guru Sri Yodapadakamalam Sri Guram Vaishnavamcha Sri Rupam Sagrajatam Sagana Raghunatham Vitam Tam Sajivam Sadvetam Savadutam Parijana Sahitam Krishna Chaitanya Devam Radha Krishna Padan Sahagana Lalita Sri Vishakha Vitamcha He Krishna Karuna Sindhu Dina Vandhu Jagat Pate Gopesha Gopika Kanta Sri Radha Kanta Namastute Tapta Kanchana Gaurangi Sri Radhe Vrindavaneshwari Vrishabhanu Sute Devi Pranamami Hari Vancha Kalpataruvyasya Kripa Sindhu Vaivacha Patita Nam Pavanebhyo Vaishnavebhyo Namo Nama. Together everyone. Jaya Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gada Dhar Shivasadi Gaur Bhakta Vrinda. Hare Krishna Hare Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare. Nama Om Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prasadaya Bhutale Srimadhi Bhakti Vedanta Swami Tanamane. Namaste Saraswati Deve Gauravani Pracharane Nirvise Shunyavadi Paschata Desatane. Dear devotees, brothers and mothers, young and old, everybody is welcome here this evening. We should remember a few things. First thing to remember is that we are not from this material world and we are not these bodies. We are here temporarily for some time. Maximum 100 years. So where we are going to go after leaving this world? Many people say after leaving this world everything is finished. No, but it's not true. According to the ancient and the oldest Vedic culture available on earth, we are painting the picture of our next life. As you sow, so shall you reap. By your present actions, we are creating next life. So the advice of Mahabhagavat like Srila Prabhupada and Bhagavad Gita, which is spoken by the Supreme Personality of Godhead, Lord Sri Krishna, Bhagavatam is also written by Bhagavan Vedvyasa, who is a literary incarnation of Godhead and spoken by his son, a great Vaishnava devotee, Srila Sukadeva Maharaj. These literatures are guiding us. There is mention, Anadir Bahir Mukh Jeev Krishna Bholi Gela. For a long time, a jiva, we are all jivas, souls. Atayev Krishna Ved Puran Karila. We have forgotten Krishna. To guide us, Lord has Ved Puranas, scriptures. Through Lord Vedyas, he has written different scriptures to guide us. From where we came, where we shall go after death, and what is God, and what is our relationship with God. Please remember, this material world is not our home. Sooner or later, we shall be kicked out of here. But the way we are acting, we are becoming more and more attached to this miserable world. That's wrong on our part. The message is, we should be detached from this material world. We should not act in such a way, I become attached to this material world. But generally it is happening, everyone is attached to this material world, and his material world attachment is increasing. That is very detrimental for our future, it's not good. At the time of departing from this material world, whatever we are doing in this material world, we will remember, it will come in front of us, everything. And that is horrible, that's not good. So, we should mold our life. Actually, we are not supposed to do anything here. Why? Because we are not from here. But without doing anything, we can't live. Idle brain is a devil workshop. So we have to do something. So Supreme Personality of God, Lord Sri Krishna, he is giving the advice in Bhagavad Gita. He is saying, Yat karoshi, yad ashnashi, yad jihosi didasi yat, yat tapasyasi kaunteya, tat kurusham madarpanam. Through the son of Kunti, it's called Kaunteya. Lord is advising all of us. O son of Kunti, whatever you do, you should do as an offering towards me, because you belong to me. Krishna has mentioned in the Bhagavad Gita, Mame Vamso Jiva Loke Jiva Bhuta Sanatana. All the Jivas are my part and parcel. They are from my family. But now what they are doing? Mana Shastrani Indriyani Prakritim Sthani Karshati. The Jiva, six senses. Shabda, Rupa, Ras, Gandha, Sparsha. Sixth one is the mind. Is struggling very hard and trying to lord it over this Krishna's inferior energy. Nobody could do this. So many came, tried to lord over, where they are now. Where is Hitler? Huh? Where is Jarasandha? Where is Ravana? Recently so many, Mussolini, Prabhupada mentioned different names. Where are they people? They are gone. So, we are not supposed to do anything. So Krishna is recommending, you are here because you wanted to enjoy independent of me. In the Chaitanya Charitamrita, it is mentioned, Krishna bhuliya jiva bhoga vamshakare pashete maya tare jhapati yadare. Jiva, after forgetting Krishna, wants to enjoy independent of him. It is not possible. We want to enjoy. That is of nature, to be happy. But we can't enjoy separate of Krishna. Actually, it is mentioned that Krishna is the only enjoyer and we are to be enjoyed by him. Krishna is saying, Bhokta Ram Jap Tapsam Sarva Lokam Haishwaram. I am the owner, controller and enjoyer of all the planetary system. So we have to understand this. And when we try to please Krishna, not try to please our senses, Krishna is called Rishikesh, the master of the senses. When we try to please our senses, we become more and more entangled into the material perplexities. We should not try to gratify our senses. We should rather try to please Krishna, then we will be automatically pleased. The crude example is given by Srila Prabhupada. Man is enjoyer and woman to be enjoyed. But when man enjoys the woman, she also enjoys. When Krishna will enjoy us, we will also enjoy. See, to understand. So, separate of Krishna, doesn't matter what we do, we cannot be happy. Separate of Krishna, looking for happiness, just like looking for a water in the desert. There is water at the bank of the river, not in the desert. But a foolish animal, a deer looks for a water in the desert, runs out here and there looking water. He sees something like water, that is mirage. A reflection of his sun on the water looks like a water, is not water. He runs after that mirage because his animal cannot understand, then he loses worldly water and dies. Similarly, we are also trying to look happiness here and there. Indians are looking towards the Western world. Western world is very happy. I am here in the Western world. Since a long time, I have seen how many happy people are here, you know. How people are, generally wherever I went, people have problems, difficulties, no peace of mind. And India, many people from this tract of land, they are going towards India. Indians are coming towards the Western world. But happiness is in self-realization, in understanding that I am not this body, I am soul, and I am a part and parcel of Super Soul Sri Krishna. So right now we are unhappy because we are detached from Krishna. As soon as we will attach ourselves with Krishna, we will become happy. And how we can become attached with Krishna? And another thing, we are here in these bodies, after passing through so many different species of life, we have come to this human body just to become self-realized, to understand Krishna. We have no other business here. All other business are secondary business. Our primary and foremost business is to remember Krishna, is connect ourselves with Krishna. So how we can connect? Krishna has explained in the 18th chapter, Bhaktya mama vijanati yavan jasyasmi tatvata tato mam tatvato gyatva vishati tadnantaram. I can be known as I am by bhakti, by devotion. Devotion, service. Service means devotion to Sri Krishna. We are all serving here, each other. A is serving B, B is serving C, C is serving. But nobody is happy. But we have to learn to serve Krishna. So how we can learn to serve Krishna? In the past, those were devotees. And Krishna, out of his causeless mercy, he appeared as a Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he is non-different from Krishna. Krishna in the mood of Radharani. We people need this mood. We need this bhava, emotion. You know, at present people are not devotees. They are not serving Krishna. There is no devotion. There is no emotion, no bhava. When there is no emotion, then only commotion. And when there is only commotion, then there will be no promotion to the spiritual world. And one should remember this notion. Devotion is very, very important to Krishna. Service to Krishna means devotion. And Lord Chaitanya, who is in the role of his own devotee, he is teaching us, saying that he uttered 8 verses only. As Krishna spoke the whole Bhagavad Gita, but as Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, his own devotee, he uttered 8 verses. And in one verse he said, Na dhanam, na janam, na sundarim, kavitam ba jagadish kame. Mam janmani, janmani ishvare, bhavatad bhaktir ahit kitvai. O Almighty Lord, I have no desire to accumulate wealth, nor do I desire beautiful woman, nor do I want any number of followers, nor do I want to become a big orator or poet. Now what do you want? I only want your causeless devotional service, birth after birth. So devotion, and how to perform devotion? First we need the mercy of the devotees. In the past, so many devotees. Recently, Srila Prabhupada is a very special devotee who gave this bhakti to the whole world, to the people of this tract of land, to the people of the whole world, he gave the bhakti. So, one devotee, our great acharya, Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur, he was a householder. He has 11 children, wonderful personality. His life was for others. So, there is one song, Kave Shri Chaitanya More Koribena Daya. When will Lord Chaitanya be merciful to me? It's from Kalyan Kalpataru by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Kave Shri Chaitanya More Koribena Daya, Kave Ami Paivo Vaishnava Padachaya. The meaning behind this song is very, very deep. I humbly request all of you, please listen carefully, try to understand. Kabe ami chhadi bo vishaya abhiman, kabe Vishnu jane ami koribe saman. Gala bastra kritanjali Vaishnava nikate, dante trina kori dandi bo nishkapate. Kandiya jani bo dukh gram, samsara anala hoite magi bo vishram. Shuniya amar dukh Vaishnava Thakur, ama lagi Krishne abedi vena prachur. Vaishnavere avedyana Krishna dvaya moy, eheno pamar prati ha bena swadoy. Vinodare nivedena Vaishnava charane, kripa kari sange loho e akinchane. Meaning of this beautiful song is, when will Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu show me his causeless mercy to me by allowing me to attain the shade of the lotus feet of his Vaishnava devotee? Dear devotees, please repeat Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Everyone, Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Krishna, Krishna.
Krishna,
Krishna. Hare Hare. Hare Ram,
Hare Ram,
Hare Ram,
Ram
Ram,
Ram, Ram.
Ram. Hare, Hare.
Hare Hare.
Vaishnava Dharma is the ancient and the oldest. And Vaishnavas are the old, those who are worshipping Vishnu, Krishna. They are called Vaishnava. And these Vaishnavas can only connect us, those who have already met Krishna, those who are devotees of Krishna, they can help us to meet Krishna. Please remember this. So, our great Acharya Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur, when will Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu show his causeless mercy to me by allowing me to attain the shade of the lotus feet of his Vaishnava devotee? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is the incarnation for this age of Kali. 500 years back, Lord Chaitanya appeared in Bengal, in Navdeep Dham, and he made this prediction. What was the prediction? Prithi vite acho yatra nagar adi gram sarvatra prachar hoiva murunam. In all the towns and villages of the world, my name will be preached. Is happening now. 500 years back, Lord predicted. So, we need the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, who revived this Vaishnava Dharma himself 500 years back. Again, people forget, and very mercifully, very kindly, he sent his pure devotee Srila Prabhupada, and he again revived this Vaishnava Dharma. To meet Krishna, to return back home, back to Godhead, at present we need the mercy of Srila Prabhupada, who is a Mahabhagavat Vaishnava, who is the greatest devotee of this time. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur is praying for the mercy of Vaishnavas. When will I be able to give up this false ego? This false ego is a barrier between us and Krishna. From where this false ego has come? When we are on the bodily platform, we can eat, drink and be merry. Khao, piyo, maja karo. Dham, dhumna, dhadaka. In Gujarati. When we are busy in sense enjoyment, then we come to the bodily platform. Spiritual life begins from here. I am not this body. I am soul. And I am part and parcel of super soul, Sri Krishna. But right now, I am thinking I am this body. Though I am not this body, soul minus body is a dead body. Cannot enjoy anything, cannot do anything. But soul, as long as soul is within the body, body is moving, doing so many activities and so many things. So we should remember this false ego will increase if I am after sense enjoyment. And false ego drive a person crazy. Person goes nuts if he is full of false ego. And false ego starts from sense enjoyment. Man is attracted to a woman and woman is attracted to a man. But from here false ego starts. Devotees, brothers and mothers, we are not these bodies. This body is temporary. But we are within the body, which is eternal and never dies, soul never dies. Krishna has explained in the Bhagavad Gita also. Arjuna said, my Lord, how I can fight with these my relatives? They will die. And Lord explains, natve vahum jatu nasam na tvam neme jana dipa na cheiva na bhavishyama sarve bhayam mataparam. Arjun, never there was time when those who are standing and they didn't exist in the past. They are existing now in these bodies. They will continue their existence even after death. What is that? Soul was there, soul is in these bodies and soul will continue. But recommendation is, we don't go on changing bodies, but we will become Krishna conscious. We become devotee of Krishna. We surrender unto the lotus feet of Krishna so that we can remember Krishna at the time of death. If we remember Krishna, then definitely we can go to Krishna. Which is so deeply engrossed in sense gratification, false ego. And when will I be able to properly honor the associates of the Lord? We should learn to honor the associates of the Lord, properly honor. At present, we have seen one associate of Lord Srila Prabhupada. See his work. He came to this country with $7, very close, New York he came. Practically no friends, no money, no place. He has come to preach here. One devotee in a Hare Krishna movie is saying, oh, you want to do so many things, but you have no money. He is shouting, you have no money. But he has Krishna with him. See what he did. So many temples in the US, so many temples in Canada, all over the world, hundreds of temples now. This is simply by the mercy of a Mahabhagavat pure devotee, Srila Prabhupada. So, associates of Lord. At present, Srila Prabhupada is the associate of Lord. I will stand before a Vaishnav. A Mahabhagavat devotee, Bhaktivinoda Thakur is teaching us. Vaishnav with folded hands. A cloth binding my neck means sign of a humility, and a straw between my teeth. This is also another sign of humility. Sincerely awaiting his order. I will await the order of Vaishnava. Weeping and weeping, I will inform him of my host of material miseries. I will inform the Vaishnava that I am suffering here. I am very miserable, very unhappy. And I will beg for relief from the blazing fire of this material world. There is a blazing fire. What is that blazing fire? They are saying in Hindi, those who know, please repeat. Aag lagi sansar mein, barsane lage angar. जो ना होते संत तो जल मरता संसार. This world is on fire. You can, oh, what kind of fire? I don't see any fire. There is fire. The fire of lust. Fire of envy, lust, anger, greed, envy, false ego. These fires are burning. They're burning like anything. And if the saints haven't appeared like Srila Prabhupada, we all could have burned by now. Saints come time to time to help us, to give us the right direction. My dear brother and sister, what are you doing? In this material world, there's no happiness. Sense enjoyment, person is trying to enjoy again and again. Chyungachyur, puna puna charvita charvana nam. A person has chewed the sugar cane and he has thrown away. Another comes and starts chewing. There's no juice in that. So, in this material world, sense enjoyment, we are after sense enjoyment and we are entangling ourselves more and more in this material perplexities and becoming unhappy. So many problems. Screaming, yelling, shouting. I think yesterday we heard somebody screaming here very loudly, shouting like anything. I said, what happened? So, nobody is happy in this material world. Materially, it doesn't matter. How many facilities or how many comforts we may have, but material comforts are just like explained by Srila Prabhupada. A person has a bird in the cage. A person is keeping the cage very clean, polishing the cage, but not feeding the bird inside. What will happen? The bird will die. This body is a cage. This body is a soul. We take care of this cage. We protect this cage from heat and cold. And we eat several times. Some people keep on eating all the time. I have seen some person. One man came to us from abroad. He may be listening, I won't mention from where he came. He came and we went to visit somewhere, you know. And he, all the time eating, he said, get me some peanuts, get me some this. He all the time. So we are eating, you know. So, but he is not happy. Person is not happy. Problems, so many difficulties. Actually, devotees, there's no happiness in this material world. Happiness only is unto the lotus feet of Sri Krishna. Krishna is all, what do you call, all in all. He is the all-pervading personality of Godhead. Krishna is everywhere. It is proved by different happenings. So Krishna, who is the supreme personality of Godhead, by the process of devotional service, with the help of the Vaishnava predecessor acharyas, as prayers are made here by Bhaktivinoda Thakur to the predecessor Vaishnavas, we have to come through them to the lotus feet of Krishna. It looks difficult because our mind is lost in the material world, but it's not difficult. Somehow or other, if we come to the lotus feet of Krishna, then our life can change, our life will be different. We will become a happy person. But if we keep on polishing this cage, taking care of this body, protecting this body from heat and cold, a soul cannot be happy. If you polish the cage, keep the cage very clean, not feeding the bird, there are two things. One is bhojan, means eating. We eat without fail, several times. And why we eat? Generally, people give the answer to maintain the body can function. But how this body is functioning? Some people say by eating. I said, okay, then feed a dead body some food. Give some food to the dead body, make him function. Oh, that we cannot do. Why you cannot do? Actually, this body is functioning because of the presence of the soul. There is food for the body. There is food for the soul. What is the food for the soul? Soul is anti-matter. The body is a matter. Body is a matter, soul is anti-matter. Soul is spiritual, body is material. So we give food to the soul, but we forget to give food to the body. Excuse me. We give food to the body, but we forget to give food to the soul. This is the greatest blunder we are all committing. Message is, please give food to the soul. Then only we can be happy and peaceful. Not by eating so much or sleeping so much. There was one man, he was very, very rich man in India. He used to sleep 24 hours, 25 hours. He will sleep. Whenever I go, if I wake him, I get very angry. Sleep, I don't know, he was sleeping so much. No, he has slept forever. He left his body. In a young age, he left his body. I tried to set him right, but I was failure. He won't listen. He has his own ways, and that was horrible. So, devotees, we have to learn the food for the body. We give food to the body, but we have learned to give food to the soul. Food for the body is a bhojan, and food for the soul is a bhajan. Means chanting. This is the recommended process for this age. Chanting Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram. This is the food for the body. So we give food to the soul, we are forgetful. That we give food to the body, but we are forgetful to give food to the soul. I humbly request all of you, many of you must be chanting, many of you are maybe not chanting. If you are not chanting, please start chanting. If you are chanting, increase the chanting. There is saying in Hindi, please repeat, itna jap kar ki had kar de ki yamaraj bhi apna khata rad kar de. In this body, if you are not becoming Krishna conscious or coming to the shelter of Krishna, doing some material things, then our account is open with the Yamaraj, the superintendent of death. We have to close that account. That account can only be closed if we come to the shelter of Krishna through this predecessor Acharyas and Vaishnavas. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur is weeping actually. Weeping and weeping. I will inform him of my host of material miseries, and I will beg for relief from the blazing fire of this material world. Hearing about all my miserable sufferings, the Vaishnava Thakur will submit an appeal to Lord Krishna on my behalf. Devotees, like the president of your country, Honorable Mr. Trump, if I want to meet him, can I go and meet him? What is the answer? No. I need proper source. I have to see his secretary. And if secretary is satisfied that I am a proper person, I am meeting him for some valid reason, then he will allow me, otherwise not. Similarly, to meet Krishna, we need the mercy of Krishna's devotees, Vaishnavas. This is the information of this song by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. So, hearing about all my miserable sufferings, the Vaishnava Thakur will submit an appeal to Lord Krishna on my behalf. When we are recommended to Krishna by devotees, then only we can come close to Krishna. Otherwise, it is not possible. Please remember, at present, only one devotee, Srila Prabhupada. Srila Prabhupada, I have the opportunity to be his personal servant twice, 75 and 77, last days. And I have seen this personality very closely, very closely. I will say, such a great soul is very rare, very rare. Now, bhuto na bhavishyati, no one was in the past, nobody is going to be in the future. So we come to the shelter of Srila Prabhupada and pray for his mercy. Just like there's one song in Gujarati, is Aarti. Kahe Pritam, Tame Odkho Indane, Harina Jan Hari Jeva. There's one devotee, Pritam, is singing, is writing very nice Aarti to Krishna. Ananda Mangal Karum Shubha Aarti Hari Guru Santani Seva. प्रेम धरी मारे मंदरे पधारो सुंदर मुखड़ा लेवा तो ही सेइंग इन द एंड दैट दोज हु आर डिवोटीज ऑफ कृष्णा दे आर लाइक कृष्णा दे आर नॉट कृष्णा इज ओनली वन बट हिज डिवोटीज आर आल्सो लाइक हिम एक्चुअली सम टाइम डिवोटीज आर अडोर्ड मोर रिस्पेक्ट देन कृष्णा बिकॉज दे आर अवर कनेक्शन विद कृष्णा दे कैन ओनली कनेक्ट अस विद कृष्णा तो शिला प्रभुपाद इज सच डिवोटी बाय द प्रेयर ऑफ द वैष्णवा The all-merciful Lord Krishna will then become compassionate. When Vaishnava will pray on our behalf, and then he is saying towards such a sinner as me, Bhaktivinoda Thakur is saying, he was not a sinner, we are sinner, I am sinner. He is saying, by the prayer of the Vaishnava, the all-merciful Lord Krishna will then become compassionate toward such a sinner as me. So we need the mercy of devotees. In the end, he is saying, Bhakti Mrod prays unto the lotus feet of the Vaishnava, please be merciful and take this worthless person into your association. So if devotees are kind upon us, at present I know only one devotee, Srila Prabhupada. I have met different saints in India from my young age. But I couldn't find anybody like him. In his association, it was wonderful, very beautiful, very nice. I will tell you one happening in his association. Haribol, what time we should finish? Haribol, Naveen, are you here? Where is Naveen? What time we should finish? 9:30, okay. So, I was new devotee. It was 1974 in Bombay. I was there. Prabhupada was sitting on the Vyasasana there, giving darshan to the audience. People were coming and having darshan. So, Bombay climate is tropical climate. I took a peacock feather fan and started fanning Srila Prabhupada. I was fanning him, I was enjoying because what is enjoyment in the association of devotees? Wonderful vibrations comes from the devotees because devotees are always thinking of Krishna. They are in the material world, but they are not in the material world, they are in the spiritual world because they are always thinking of Krishna. Krishna is in their heart. Tomar hirde sada Govinda Vishram, Govinda kohene mara Vaishnava pran. Lord is saying, one Vaishnava is saying that, O Vaishnava Thakur, Govinda always reside in your heart. Tomar hirde sada Govinda, it takes rest in your heart. And Govinda says, Vaishnava is my life and soul. Devotees are very dear to Krishna. So, I used to have wonderful time with Srila Prabhupada's association. I was fanning him. Now evening aarti time came. When aarti time came, one temple commander, he was a little rascal. So he didn't want, I mean, little boy, young boy in the association of Prabhupada. So he came and said, Prabhupada, now all this, Vistas go to the Aarti, Prabhupada said, yes. Everybody should go to the Aarti. I'm thinking, no, I have to leave that station of Prabhupada. I was enjoying so much. I didn't want to leave, but I didn't look at him. He was standing there. It was a rooftop. Keep on fanning Prabhupada. So then this rascal temple commander said, hey, tumi chalo, chalo, chalo. Hey, tumi chalo niche, you go down. When he was saying, chalo, chalo, so he was up and I was down. I slowly started putting the fan, peacock fan down. See the Prabhupada's mercy. He noticed my heart, you know, because he's a pure devotee. He said, no, he can be here. When he said he can stay here, then that temple commander was down and I was up, you know. I was very happy. Captain Fanny Fanny. So it's so nice in his association. I didn't want to leave, but I was new boy. I couldn't say anything. But he interrupted. And temple commander, you know, he couldn't do anything. Then he had to go. He wanted to drive me away from Prabhupada, but I stayed there. And then one box of sweets were there. Prabhupada said, bring that box here. Very big laddus. One of our god brother from Rajasthan, he has brought laddus. Motichur laddus. So Prabhupada took one, tasted it. Good, it's nice. I don't remember whether the same laddu he gave me or he gave me another one. So he gave me, so I thought I should not eat in front of my Gurudev, spiritual master. I was holding and standing there. Hey, tumbi khao, eat up, you also eat. So, devotees' association is wonderful, beautiful. And please, I humbly request all of you, don't think he's no more here. Spiritually, he is here. We go to the temple, we worship Krishna, thinking that Krishna is in the deity form. He is there in the deity form. Similarly, his devotees are also there in deity form. We have such experience in our center in Udhampur that I will tell you one happening, a Prabhupada's deity there. Radhashtami was coming. Radhashtami was coming, so we were decorating the temple. It was midnight. We have made Prabhupada's asana next to the Krishna's asana outside. I don't want people to stand in front of Prabhupada and commit offense. The Mahabhagavad Vaishnava, they won't say anything. Krishna doesn't like to offend his devotees. Krishna loves his devotees. And Prabhupada is very dear to Krishna. So, there are three orders. Narasingadev Prahlad Maharaj, Gaurang Mahaprabhu, Radha Krishna, Sita Ram Lakshman Hanuman. Sita Ram Lakshman Hanuman and Gaurang Mahaprabhu, Gaur Radha Krishna. In the middle, we have established Prabhupada's Vyasasana. So, the man who was decorating the temple midnight, he was the owner and some workers were there and decorating the main gate with the flowers. So he was holding the main person on the staircase. His person was up and decorating the door. He happened to look at Prabhupada's Murti. What he saw? Prabhupada breathing and moving his head here and there. Oh, he started shivering. What's happening? Murti is breathing, looking here and there. He left the staircase and came to the guard. Guard, come guard, what's happening there? When guard came, then Prabhupada didn't move. So he was very scared. He saw Murti, Prabhupada's Murti bathing, not him, several other people also, and moving his head. So he was afraid, then he went down and he lied down for 40 minutes to take rest. All night he was up on the decorator. And what happened? He saw Prabhupada sitting next to him for 40 minutes. How this secret was disclosed, when one devotee was making him payment, so he reduced 2,000 rupees. He said, you do some seva. He said, all right, okay. But I'm taking so much from this temple. He said, what are you taking? He said, no, it's okay, he won't tell. He said, you said, then tell. What are you taking from here? He said, this I saw at night. I was very much impressed with how deity was breathing, how Prabhupada's head was moving. So point I'm making is, Krishna in the deity form is there. Same way, his devotees are also deity forms there. We should pray to Prabhupada. You should make one prayer, all of you. Prabhupada, give us the devotion, give us the bhakti to Krishna. Only bhakti can make us happy and peaceful, satisfy the self, not by any other means. Krishna described Jnana Yoga, Dhyana Yoga, Raya Yoga, Hatha Yoga, Sankhya Yoga in Bhagavad Gita. But he is saying, I can be known as I am only by bhakti, devotion. So all of you are good people, all brothers and sisters, please become more good, become devotee. Follow the regulatory principle. No meat, fish, eggs, onion, garlic, butter you eat will appertain to Krishna. Second principle, no intoxication, including tea and coffee, no alcohol, no wine, and no tea and coffee also. Third principle is no boyfriend, no girlfriend. This is very common in this country. It's coming to India also. India is also imitating very fast. But now Krishna sent a good prime minister for India. He's trying to change India. Trying to make India as he was. He's trying. For 60 years India was spoiled. No boyfriend, no girlfriend. No ill relation with anyone. Fourth principle, no gambling, no mental speculation. And please try to get up before 4 and chant this Maha Mantra. Please repeat, Hare Krishna. Louder, louder. And then just after me. All of you had a prasadam today? No? That you are Hare Krishna. Louder, louder. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Krishna Krishna.
Krishna Krishna.
Hare Hare.
Hare Hare.
Hare Ram.
Hare Ram.
Hare Ram.
Hare Ram.
Ram
Ram.
Hare Hare.
Hare.
Try to chant as much you can. Actually, Lord Chaitanya, who's in the role of his own devotee, what he said? He said, Naam gaane sadaruchi, kitniye sadahari. All the time, you develop your taste for chanting the holy name of Krishna. And all the time, do the kirtan, kitniye sadahari. Then he also said, Uthite, basite, khaite, shuite. Standing, sitting, eating, sleeping, keep on chanting. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram. Desh kaal niyam nahi sarv siddhi hoy. It's not that you can chant now, you can chant now. No, anytime you can chant. Standing, sitting, lying down, sleeping, chant Hare Krishna mantra. Then you will attain all perfection. The real perfection is you will become a devotee of Krishna. To be a devotee of Krishna is very, very sweet. Devotees are very happy. I have seen, in my short association with Prabhupada unhappy. All the time, many problems came, whole world. Prabhupada was always properly situated. And he very carefully solved all the problems. Because he was always with Krishna. So please, chant this Maha Mantra as much as you can. Minimum 10 minutes. And maximum 24 hours. And before you start chanting, you chant one mantra, please repeat. Jai Sri Krishna.
Jai
Sri Krishna.
Chaitanya.
Prabhu Nityananda.
Shri Advaita.
Gadadhar. Shri Vasadi. Gaura Bhakta. Brinda. This is the Pancha Tattva. Sri Krishna Chaitanya is Krishna himself in the role of his own devotee, mood of Radharani Krishna. Then Nityanand is Balaram. Advaitacharya Mahavishnu. Gadadhar Radha. And Shrivas Naraji. Pancha Tattva. Krishna himself, his first expansion, his incarnation, his Paraprakriti, and his Tathastha Prakriti. This Pancha Tattva, they appeared in this age of Kali to help the Bui people of Kali to get out of this material world and qualified ourselves to return back home, back to Godhead. Where life is full of knowledge, eternal and blissful, where there is no birth, no death, no old age, no disease, no fighting, no backbiting, and no dirty politics. Everybody is happy in the spiritual world. That is our home. But we have to qualify to return our real home. So this chanting can help us. Try to do this, and you will see the difference yourself. It's no blind following. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. You are tired? Ram. Hare Krishna. Hare Ram. Before Mahamantra, Panchatattva Mantra, you can chant once or three times. One is also okay, three times is also okay. And before Panchatattva Mantra, chant this mantra. Please repeat. Nama Om Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prasthaya Bhutale Shrimate Bhakti Vedant Swami Iti Namane Namaste Saraswati Deve Gauravani Pracharane Nirvashesh Shunyavadi Paschate Desh Tarane. This is the obeisances to the lotus feet of a great Vaishnava devotee, Srila Prabhupada, by whose mercy we are trying to speak something, and you are listening and hearing, and gradually you will make progress. And if you are really serious and sincere, then you can qualify to return back home, back to Godhead. Now, one great soul from India has requested one bhajan. So if you permit me, then I can sing. Can I sing? Haribol, kisi ko bol pakde kar rakhe. Haribol, tu tuni so hai. This is a bhajan by one Muslim devotee of Krishna. He is praying to Krishna.
यारो सुनो जदजी के लुटैया का बालपन ओ मधुपुरी नगर के बसैया का बालपन मोहन स्वरूप नृत्य करैया बालपन बन बन के ग्वाल गाँव चरैया का बालपन ऐसा था बांसुरी के बजैया का बालपन जाहिर में सुतबो नंद जसोदा के आप थे वरना वो आप ही माई थे और आप ही बाप थे पर्दे में बालपन के ये उनके मिलाप थे ज्योति स्वरूप कई जिन सो वो आप थे ऐसा था बांसुरी के बजैया का बालपन क्या क्या कहूँ मैं कृष्ण कन्हैया का बालपन
Who's playing the kartal? Out of rhythm.
उनको बालपन से न था काम कुछ जरा संसार की जो रीति थी उसको रखा बजा मालिक ते बैठे आप ही उन्हें बालपन से क्या मालिक दे बैठे आप ही उन्हें बालपन से क्या ऐसा था बांसुरी के बजैया का बालपन क्या क्या कहूँ मैं कृष्ण कन्हैया का बालपन
Pa परदान बालपन कब करते अगर जरा क्या तावती जो कोई नजर भर के देखता झाड़ और पहाड़ देते सभी अपना सर झुका पर कौन जानता था जो कुछ उनका भेद था ऐसा था बांसुरी के बजैया का बालपन क्या क्या कहूँ मैं कृष्ण कन्हैया का बालपन ब्रिज राज जो दुनिया में आ गए छिला के लाख रंग तमाशा दिखा गए इस बालपन के रूप में कितनों को भा गए एक ये भी लहर थी जो जहां को जता गए ऐसा था बांसुरी के बजैया का बालपन क्या क्या कहूँ मैं कृष्ण कन्हैया का बालपन अब घुटनियों का उनके मैं चलना बयां करूं या मीठी बातें मुंह से निकलना बयां करूं या बालकों में इस तरह पलना बयां करूं या गोदियों में उनका मचलना बयां करूं ऐसा था बांसुरी के बजैया का बालपन क्या क्या कहूं मैं कृष्ण कन्हैया का बालपन पार्टी पकड़ के चलने लगे जब मदन गोपाल धरती तमाम हो गई एक आन में निहाल बासुकी चरण छुवन को चले छोड़ के पताल आकाश पर भी धूम मची देख उनकी चाल ऐसा था बांसुरी के बजैया का बालपन क्या क्या कहूँ मैं कृष्ण कन्हैया का बालपन करने लगे जे धूम जो गिरधारी नंदलाल एक आप और दूसरे साथ उनके ग्वाल बाल माखन दही चुराने लगे सबके देखभाल दी अपनी दूध चोरी की घर घर में धूम डाल ऐसा था बांसुरी के बजैया का बालपन क्या क्या कहूँ मैं कृष्ण कन्हैया का बाल कोठे में होवे फिर तो उसी को ढंडोरना मटका हो तो उसी में जाके मुख को भोरना ऊंचा हो तो भी कंधे पे चढ़ के न छोड़ना पहुंचाना हाथ तो उसे मुरली से फोड़ना ऐसा था बांसुरी के बजैया का बालपन क्या क्या कहूँ मैं कृष्ण कन्हैया का घर चोरी करते आ गई ग्वालिन कोई वहां और उसने आ पकड़ लिया तो उसको बोले बा मैं तो तेरे दही की उड़ा सा चमकिया खाता नहीं मैं उसको निकाल लेता चींटियां ऐसा था बांसुरी के बजैया का बालपन क्या क्या कहूँ मैं कृष्ण कन्हैया का बालपन गुस्से में कोई हाथ पकड़ती जो आन कर तो उसको भय स्वरूप दिखाते थे मुरलीधर जो आप ला के धरती थी माखन कटोरी भर गुस्सा व उसका आन में जाता वहां उतर ऐसा था बांसुरी के बजैया का बालपन क्या क्या कहूँ मैं कृष्ण उनको तो देख ग्वाल ने जो जान पाती थी घर में इसी बहाने से उनको बुलाती थी जाहिर में उनके हाथ से वो गुल मचाती थी परदेश भी वो कृष्ण के बलिहारी जाती थी ऐसा था बांसुरी के बजैया का बालपन क्या क्या कहूँ मैं कृष्ण कन्हैया कहती थी दिल में दूध जो अब हम छिपाएंगे श्री कृष्ण इसी बहाने हमें श्री कृष्ण इसी बहाने हमें मुंह दिखाएंगे और जो हमारे घर में ये माखन न पाएंगे तो उनको क्या गरज है जो काहे को आएंगे ऐसा था बांसुरी के बजैया का बालपन क्या क्या कहूँ मैं कृष्ण कन्हैया का बालपन सब मिल जसोदा पास जे कहती थी उनको भी अब तो तुम्हारा काना हुआ है बड़ा शरीर देता है हमको गालियां और पाड़ता है चीर छोड़े दही न दूध न माखन मही न खीर ऐसा था बांसुरी के बजैया का बालपन क्या क्या कहूँ मैं कृष्ण कन्हैया का बालपन माता जो शोध उनकी बहुत करती मीटियां ओ कान को डराती उठा मन की सीटियां तब काना जी जो शोध से करते यही बयां तुम सच न मानो मैया ये सारी झूठियां ऐसा था बांसुरी के बजैया का बालपन क्या क्या कहूँ मैं कृष्ण कन्हैया का बालपन माता कभी जे मुझको पकड़ कर ले जाती है और गाने अपने साथ मुझे भी गवाती है सब नाचती है आप मुझे भी नचाती है आपी तुम्हारे पास ये फरियादी आती है ऐसा था बांसुरी के बजैया का बालपन क्या क्या कहूँ क्या क्या कहूँ मैं कृष्ण कन्हैया का बालपन मैया कभी जे मेरी चुगलियां छिपाती हैं जाता हूँ राह में तो मुझे छेड़ जाती है आप ही मुझे रुठाती हैं आप ही मनाती हैं मारो इन्हें जे मुझको बहुत सा सताती हैं ऐसा था बांसुरी के बजैया क्या क्या कहूँ मैं कृष्ण कन्हैया का बालपन एक रोज मुंह में काना ने माखन छिपा लिया पूछा जसोदा ने तो वहां मुंह बना दिया मुंह खोल तीन लोक का आलम दिखा दिया एक आन में दिखा दिया और फिर भुला दिया ऐसा था बांसुरी के बजैया का बालपन क्या क्या कहूँ मैं कृष्ण कन्हैया का बाल के काना तो नंद जसोदा के घर के माँ मोहन नवल किशोर की सबके दिल में चा उनको जो देखता था तो करता था वाह वाह ऐसा तो बालपन न किसी का हुआ है ऐसा था बांसुरी के बजैया का बालपन क्या क्या कहूँ मैं कृष्ण कन्हैया का बालपन राधा रमन के यारो जय गौर ते, लड़कों में वो कहां है जो कुछ उनमें तौरते, आप ही तो प्रभु नाचते आप ही वो दौड़ते, उनको तो बालपन ही में तेवर कुछ और थे, ऐसा था बालपन, ऐसा था बांसुरी के बजैया का बालपन, क्या क्या कहूँ मैं कृष्ण कन्हैया का बालपन, होता है यूं तो बालपन, होता है यूं तो बालपन तिफल का भला, पर उनके बालपन में तो कुछ और ही भेद था, इस भेद की बला जो किसी को खबर है क्या, क्या जाने अपनी खेलने आए थे क्या कला, ऐसा था बांसुरी के बजैया का बालपन, क्या क्या कहूँ मैं कृष्ण कन्हैया का बालपन, Last of Sinja, he is requesting everyone, this devotee, his name is there, Sab milke yaro Krishna Murari ki bolo jai, bolo, Krishna Murari, Sab milke yaro Krishna Murari ki bolo jai, गोविंद कुंज छैल बिहारी की बोलो जय, गोविंद कुंज छैल बिहारी की बोलो जय, गो ददी चोर गोपीनाथ बिहारी की बोलो जय, ददी चोर तुम भी नजीर कृष्ण मुरारी की बोलो जय, तुम भी नजीर कृष्ण मुरारी की बोलो जय, तुम भी न... ऐसा था बांसुरी के बजैया का बालपन, क्या क्या कहूँ मैं कृष्ण कन्हैया का बालपन, हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे, बोलो हरि बोल, हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे, louder clapping everyone, हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे, जय हो गोविंद, जय जय गोपाल, जय जय राधा रमन हरि गोविंद, जय जय गोविंद, जय जय गोपाल, जय जय राधा रमन हरि गोविंद, जय जय वंदे कृष्ण नंद कुमार, नंद कुमार मदन गोपाला, मदन गोपाला मोहन रूपा, मोहन रूपा नंद कुमार, जय जय देव हरि, जय जय देव, जय सचिनंदन गौर हरि जय प्रभु दीन दयाल हरि जय गोविंद हरि जय गोपाल हरि गोविंद गोविंद हरि गोपाल हरि गोविंद हरि गोपाल हरि हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल नित्य गौर जय जय प्रभुपाद 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 निताय गौर प्रेमानंदे हरि जय ओम विष्णुपाद परमहंस परिविराजाचार्य स्तोत्र श्री सुमसरा भक्तिविदान गोस्वामी महाराज श्रील प्रभुपाद की जय ओम विष्णुपाद परमहंस परिविराजाचार्य स्तोत्र श्री सुमसरा भक्ति सिद्धांत सत्य ठाकुर महाराज प्रभुपाद की अनंत कोटि वैष्णविंद की नामाचार्य श्रीनिवास ठाकुर की प्रेम से कहो श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैता गदाशिवासि गौर भक्तवृंद की श्री श्री गौर राधा कृष्ण गो गोपीनाथ श्याम कुंड राधा कुंड गिरी गोवर्धन की श्री श्री वृंदावन मथुर धाम की श्री श्री नवदीप द्वारका धाम की श्री धाम मायापुर धाम की श्री श्री यमुनामयी गंगमयी की जय श्री श्री तुलसी देवी भक्ति देवी की जय श्री श्री सामवेद भक्त वृंद की जय श्री श्री युग धर्म हरि नाम संकीर्तन की जय संकीर्तन यज्ञ की जय अवर लविंग स्पिरिचुअल मास्टर डिवाइन ग्रेस मोस्ट मर्सीफुल सेवियर ऑफ द होल शिल वर्ल्ड शिल प्रभुपाद की जय शिल प्रभुपाद ट्रांसेंडेंटल बुक डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन की जय निताय गौर प्रेमानंदी ऑल ग्लोरीज टू संबल डिवोटेड All glories to Sambal Bhutan. All glories to Shri Guru and Gauranga. All glories to Divine Guru Srila Prabhupada. Hare Krishna. Thank you very much. Anybody has any question? There's a prasadam downstairs. Huh? Not back there, down. So now there is a prasadam downstairs. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna. Hare. Hare.